to you? Are you shitting me? So what'd you do?
Nothing, nothing. Say mutamole. I came straight to you. Didn't want to start anything major, but without you knowing, you know?
So get this. A couple years ago, this guy Ming came to me and asked me to look out for him while he did business. Special K mostly, but other stuff too. I thought, why not? Take a nice little cut for my boys, no problem. But this week, I sent Jackie here to pick up the envelope, and he tells my boy to fuck off. Apparently, he's friends with Dog Eyes now, so we can all go fuck ourselves.
You want me to make an example out of Dog Eyes?
That home Garton is gonna get what's coming in. Right now, I need someone to take care of me.
Oh, don't worry, Winston. I got you. Ask Quan about Ming's whereabouts. Look at you, Jackie, you fucker. Why did you come along? Oh, I have going like a Chinese restaurant. I'll tell you what, this is not a Chinese restaurant. There should be a table literally right here. And you have to squeeze around. As you progress through the game, you'll unlock new police reports. Who did I get? I got Winston, didn't I? There we go. Top secret. My main point of contact is Winston Chu, the Sun On Yee Red Pole, who controls, or likes to think he controls, a piece of North Point. As my previous report has shown, Chu's control is slipping to competing Sun On Yee Red Pole, Sam Dog Eyes Lin. Chu's a hothead, impulsive, and not too smart. He lacks any kind of formal education, and at times, cannot even master street-level criminal conspiracies. His temper may be effect of anabolic steroids, which I believe he takes on a regular basis. This is very long. Blah blah blah, choose ID access point to the triad. My quick rise has created jealousy with Water Street Gang. I'm now convinced of suspicion about my true identity. I must be careful. He requires substantial reworking of his operation in order to reach par with more accomplished red poles such as Big Smile Lee, Two Chin Sao, or Broken Nose Jiang. So Winston's entry level.
I'm looking for Ming. You know where he's at?
Yeah, he just passed the food stand around the corner.
Oh, cheers, Quan.
You make it up for me tonight.
We got a deal.
Ming, I got a message for you.
Stop! Oh, strange gameplay. That stutters, but the frame rate didn't drop. Ooh. Come on, let's catch him. Ignore these very similar looking NPCs. And that's not a race thing. I'm not saying all Asian people look alike. Oh no, those food. Get out of the way. Oh, Ming, you shit. Why was he just waiting there for me to like throw that guy at me?
Kill him! He needs you to kill him!
Oh, straight to that. You can go in here. Oh, he's dead. Throw a thug into the dumpster. In you go. Oh shit.
Leave me alone, you fuck! It's one of Winston's guys! Take him out! You little Muto, hire him to fuck you up!
You fucking with the wrong crowd.
All right, in you go. Well, fuck that guy. Oh, another one. You can die as well. Oh, into the chute. It's shocking. Oh, someone's not a fan. Okay, I need to stop. Okay, so he's a counter and beat up guy. Oh, he's dead.
Dog guy's gonna kill you.
Fuck dog guys. Winston owns this area. You fuck with us, and you'll regret it.
Okay, okay. But please, make sure dog guys doesn't kill me.
Fuck.
Straight away, back into prison.
Hey, hey, watch it.
Wei Shen, I'm Inspector Tang. You have quite a rap sheet here. Multiple arrests in San Francisco, alleged ties to organized crime, and now you're here, enforcing for the Sun On Yee. You know, you don't have to throw your life away like this.
Your concern's really moving. Yeah, I appreciate that. I'm suddenly realizing I should have never dropped out of art school. I could have made it. I could have been a real somebody. Thank you for showing me the light, officer.
I want to give you a chance, Shen, but you have to work with me. Then maybe I can cut you a deal. Oh, Superintendent, I'm in the middle of an interrogation.
Inspector, there's been a misunderstanding.
Misunderstanding, sir?
As your superior officer, I'm instructing you to release this man.
But sir, I have it on record that he's Sun On Yee.
I understand that.
I can't simply just cut him loose. I mean, you're asking me to release a criminal with known connections to the Triad, and not only is it against protocol...
Oh, for God's sake, Tang, he's one of us.
What?
Jesus, Pendru, let me get the door. There are a few badges outside who didn't hear you.
It's all right, Wei, we can trust her.
Trust her? I just met her.
Congratulations, Tang, so now you know. Maybe now we can make sure that we're helping Wei, not making his job harder than it already is,
Yeah, it doesn't seem like I have much of a choice.
No, you don't. Now see yourself out.
Permission to speak freely.
Denied. You need to be more careful, Wei. Much more careful. I can't bail you out like this again.
Sir,
I don't want to hear it. Just be careful.
Oh god, that was a big cough. Inspector Tang, voiced by the very lovely Kelly Hu, who you may know from a lot of roles. She was in X2, she was in Phineas and Ferb, she was in Mortal Kombat 10 as well.
American gangs and Asian ones don't compare to the Triad.
Plenty.
I don't like this cocky little fucker.
You need to be more careful, Wei. Much more careful.
I'm playing both sides, and I'm sleeping in my jeans. Don't do that. Don't sleep in your jeans, people. It's not comfortable. Wakey, wakey, Wei Shen. Eggs and bakey. Right. Nothing. Police constable set. Under... Ah, that's fine. I can cycle, stick up and delivery, new case, and, oh, that's it. Alright. I think I'll put that tank top back on. Until I can buy a suit. Open your map. So I have this, which is new case, or vehicle storage, stick up and delivery. Legendary outfits. Oh, let's go to that. And then we can do some quests. Of course, being an open world game, a lot is gonna get cut off. Like, a lot, like the traveling bits. I'm pretty sure you don't want to see me travel around. Anywho. Yes, I do. I have a motorcycle. Safety first, of course. Put your helmet on. Alright. Let's go. Oh! Well, straight into a table. Let's go. Let's go to that legendary outfit store, shall we? Oh my god. You were arrested. Oh god. What? They took my money as well. Oh. Hey, don't run into me. Alright, let's actually go there, but this time go safely. So apparently, the legendary outfit is literally at the night market. Same place. Sorry?
You need better clothes? Stop! Stop!
Wow. Luchador mask. Cowboy hat. I can't... Okay. These are the legendary outfits.
You not buy nothing? What am I? Some peasant with pajamas? You're not going to find anything this good anywhere in the night market.
I want to buy a suit, man. Let's talk to you and then let's see what clothes you offer before I head off straight to the quest. T-shirt. No suits. Alright, let's just go straight to the the quest. I think we'll do this one first. Alright, the mission's here. Here we go. I see a shiny though.
Wei, you okay, man? You look like someone took a shit on your face.
Jackie, I'm just a little frustrated, stuck being Winston's errand boy. You know, I was making serious bank back in the States.
Come on, we're just paying our dues. Winston's a loyal guy. He'll hook us up when the time's right.
You can't always wait for the world to hand you what you want. Sometimes you gotta just take it.
Totally, man.
It's time to take a little initiative. We gotta prove ourselves to Winston and the Sun On Yee, or we'll never move up. Is there anything going down in the next few days?
Shit, yeah, there is. Dog Eyes has a big shipment of stolen goods coming in.
Well, that's good for Dog Eyes, but that might be too much too fast. Last thing I need right now is taking a sticky red pole up my ass.
It's not like that. It's a small deal. Word is there's only a few low-level lanyard looking after it. We boost that shit and give Winston a nice fat cut, he's gonna be mad impressed. No way he doesn't promote us after that.
You'd have to be certain it couldn't be traced back to Winston or us.
Sure, of course. They're never gonna know it was us. Unless we get caught.
Well, we won't unless you fuck it up. Come on, get in.
Time to move up in the world.
Wait a minute. There's a shiny there. Hang on. 1 second, Jackie. Excuse you. Lockbox. Ooh, $10,000. That is bank right there. All right. Get back in the van.
Where'd you get the van?
My uncle's a chop shop around the corner. Call it a pre-stolen ride. I'm thinking I'm gonna get a steady girlfriend.
Oh yeah?
What do you think it's you, May?
You're not worried that she doesn't want to talk to you?
Hell no. If I let that stop me, I'd never ask anybody out. What about you? You ever think of finding somebody?
A relationship.
Whoa!
These cars are very hard to drive. Jackie, sure, you talking?
Look at me.
You're one of a kind, Jackie. What's all the crap in the back?
The haul from my last score, baby.
Haul? What haul?
Tires, CRT monitors, a whole bunch of stuff.
Who the hell steals CRT monitors?
It's gotta be worth something, right?
Who the hell uses CRTs?
Put on his mask. Can't let Dog Eyes boys know it was us. This should only be a few guards.
A mask, Jackie.
Keep the engine running.
Come and get me!
Oh my god, it's just a surgical mask. You. You're trash. Brawlers can block your attack. Alright. In the box you go, buddy. Damn this fucker, he's good. Oh, it's a crowbar. Get fucked. Get fucked by the crowbar. Hey, wait your turn. Set, wait your turn. Who's not dead yet? Oh, he's not dead. Watches? We're stealing fucking watches, Jackie.
Shit, we're taking off for good. Go, 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 man.
Oh, this is gonna be rough. What the hell is this music? Property damage? Not going so well. Ramming. Oh. That's not good. Sorry. Oh, my cop level's going down so hard. Levels down, very down. That guy's a lot faster than me. Whoa. Oh my god. Come on, I can't just get him. There we go.
We did it! Hang on, I'll go get the watches.
Get the watches? Come on, Jackie.
Wait! We got him!
Run away now?
Damn, that was crazy, man! We did it! Holy shit! We did it! Check it out! It's raining Cambria!
That was our big boost? A shipment of cheap watches?
What? What do you mean cheap?
Jackie, he's a fake as fuck!
Holy shit, Tylo, the cops drive! Wait, drive!
Oh, come on.
Oh,
Sorry, coppers. That way does not look accessible. Well, the cops stuck, and I'm back into the same place I was before.
I think that's it.
Yeah, they're gone. We're clear, man. No wonder there's so many criminals in this town. These cops suck!
Wait.
What do you think will happen with Dog Eyes?
I don't know. He's an asshole, punk guy. But he has friends in high places.
Hey, he's a piece of shit. Don't be afraid of him.
Man, wait, you just got back. Get to know who's who before you start talking about bosses that way.
Listen, Jack. Comes a time you gotta stand up to guys like that no matter who's backing them. What caused the bad blood?
Don't know. They used to be tight, though. Hard to believe Dog Eyes would turn on a friend like that.
He always was a shit. Even when we were kids.
Right, so here's where I actually need to go. Here you go, here's all his shit.
Don't worry. I'll take it from here.
You sure you don't want me to stick around?
No, man. I got it under control. So, Nora.
All right. Your deal.
Hey, Wei. You did good out there. Here. Take this watch. You earned it.
Great. I finally hit the big time.
This cheap imitation watch. Finally got it.